This is a tidal pool on the Cape Cod Provincetown dike, and there's about 100 squid trapped in this little tidal pool. Very, very rare sighting. I've never seen anything like this in my life. Somehow they made their way up in here, and now the water's drained out. They got nowhere to go but to wait for the next tide. So cool. I'm gonna try to climb down. It's not gonna be easy. Even though I got felt boots, I got a backpack on my back. So I'm gonna try to get over closer to them so you guys can see it a little better. I know this guy's looking right at me. That big one just made a move. That's too cool. I hope we get no breeze so there's no reflection that affects the clarity. And I hope the camera's working properly. I mean, just look at these guys. All I gotta do is not drop the camera in the water. They have very big eyes. They're beautiful. I don't know if you can see it, but there's a pair of mating horseshoe crabs right over there also. But these things are so cool. They're not dumb. I've had a lot of fun with them out on the open ocean, 100 miles out. Well, I hope this video came out. Squid trapped in a tidal pool.